Hey guys, Spartan25 here, playing Microsoft Flight Simulator once again. Today we will be flying this Lufthansa A320neo from here in Murmansk to St. Petersburg. I don't know the wipers on, even though they really do nothing. Just because, yeah, it's raining. It'd be an interesting takeoff though. I have a feeling most of these buildings aren't actually here, which is annoying because they're precisely in the way of wherever I need to taxi. Okay, I'm going to maintain 5,000 after takeoff. That was... No pushing back. You had a bit more time now. There we go. Can I fit between these buildings, or am I going to clip a wing? First, come on. Okay, those buildings don't count as things you can hit. Because there is nothing there. There we go. That was very worryingly close. Gets backtrack. Okay, so we're backtracking here. There we go. Right turn. Okay, that makes it easier. The weather ain't good at all. Okay, let's line up. Let's line up, set the lights, and then gun it. Rotate. Positive rate, gear up. Climb thrust set. And flaps up. Let me just do one thing here real quick. Yeah, that's the weather radar. So there's a pause video here, soon so we can approach into St. Petersburg. See you then. Okay, guys, we are now approaching St. Petersburg, Pulkova. Yes, we're doing a nosedive down to 2,500 feet. So yeah, we're going down to 2,500. Armed approach hold. Okay, soon we'll we are raising the nose slowly. Assuming these are going to start spooling up soon as we level off. Currently flying over the Neva River. Fun fact, there has at one point been a ditching on this river. I do not know where the aircraft's going to or from. I don't know if it was takeoff from St. Petersburg, had an engine failure, had to ditch on the Neva, or what, but it was funny because they were building one of the many bridges on the Neva in St. Petersburg. The plane flew so low over that bridge that it apparently, like, nearly, like, the workers had to duck. And then it landed right next to an old tugboat that basically managed to get a bit out of the way. Plane lands, and the tugboat goes over to the plane and just kind of asks the crew, it's like, yeah, you want us to tow you to the riverbank? And they didn't, everyone got off. Left, right. Very careful. Slight turn before we line up. We're about 15 miles out, a bit more probably. We're about to cross over the Neva. Soon we'll do a bit of a right turn here. We're about to hit the start of that turn. We're about 10 nautical miles out. We started that turn a bit, but still. Okay, we're 12 miles out. Flaps 2. Engine spoke back. There is the airport. Okay, glides up alive. I'm worried that we've got the looks like we have a bit of a crosswind, I think. Now, will the nose drop? Yes. Okay, we've got the glide slope. Okay, that's flaps full and gear down. And a cue return. There we go. There we go. Yeah, we've got quite a bit of crosswind here. We do have the glide slope and localizer captured. This landing is going to be fun. After this, you're going to see some long-haul flights. There's another airport slash airfield over there, I think. Very, very new. Floating. That's not good. Nice and smooth. So there goes. I'll head off the runway. That was the final leg of this Russia tour from St. Petersburg, or from Murmansk to St. Petersburg, 1.25. Goodbye.